Good morning, children. This is Ilora ma'am's English class. Last class we did where to use he, she, and it. Okay. Today I will teach you when to use I, you, we, and they. Okay. Come. Look, children. I have written. When to use I, you, we, and they. I. When do we use I? I use I when I talk about myself. Like when I say, I am Ilora Shah and I am a teacher of UKG. I'm talking about myself. So we use I. When do we use you? We can use you in case of one person, also in case of more than one person. Okay. When do we use we? We use we when I'm talking about more than one person. And please note, when I'm talking about more than one person, and also I am included with them. See, I am included with them. When I'm talking about more than one person and I myself is included in that group, we say we. Like if I say you all go to Silver Point School every day and I also go to Silver Point School every day. Instead of you also go, I also go, if I say we all go to Silver Point School every day. So now you understand, when do we use we? When do we use it? When there are more than one person and I am included in that group. Clear? Now, when do we use they? We use they in case of more than one person and where I am not included in the group. More than one person where I am not included in the group. We are talking about some person whom we can see, but I am not included in that group. We say they. Clear, children? I think it's clear to you.
Now I will show you a video where you will understand exactly where we should use the words we, you, they, and I. Okay, as I said, you is used for one or more than one person. We is used when we are talking about more than one person and I am included in it. That is we. And we say they when we are talking about more than one person, I myself is not included about who we are talking. We use they. Now also I will tell you, when do we use I? I is used when I am talking about me. I am a teacher. I am talking about myself. So you understand? Now I will show you a video on it. Just see. You is used for one or more naming words of persons. See, Nancy is in grade 1. We will say you are in grade 1. Nancy is in grade 1. Also, Susan is in grade 1. More than one in number. You are in grade 1. You are a nursery teacher. Daisy is a nursery teacher. Jeannie is a nursery teacher. You all are nursery teachers. Now see, they. They is used to tell about more than one naming words. Okay? Now, they are good students. I'm talking about them, but I am not present there. Okay? They are my cousins. I'm talking about two other children who are my cousins. They are my teachers. They are football players. I'm not playing football. They are brave soldiers. They are my parents. I'm talking about my parents, not me. They are my neighbors. I'm talking about my neighbors where I'm not talking about myself. They are pet animals. More than one in number, we use they. They are my cats. Two or more naming words of a person. I am a girl. Nancy is a girl. When I am present, so we say we are girls. I am a student. Rex is also a student. So Allison is also a student. So Nina is also a student. We all are students. I am at school. Rex is at school also. Nina is at school. Allison is at school. We are at school. Do you notice that in the above sentences we always include I, because I am also in the school. Okay.